Hold water. Purpose is to stop the boat's further headway. It is also used to avoid collision or obstruction. Complete the stroke and stop rowing. Dip the bait about halfway into the water. Hold grip hand firmly to maintain the position of the blade against the direction of boat action. You must have to pass again by the command of board.